My upper lids were starting to droop, especially my right lid. It was more noticeable, and I was, you know, not happy with the way I looked. I looked tired all the time. I actually work here at the facility, but I've been in plastic surgery off and on for the last 20 years. I've worked in a lot of facilities in Tampa with a lot of great doctors, but Dr. Timmons, there's something really special about her. She is happy to do what you need and listen to what you want, and I felt very comfortable and confident with her abilities to do the procedure. Everybody was great, from the front desk to anesthesia, the scrub tech. They made me as comfortable as you could possibly be to have a procedure like this in an outpatient facility. I'm really happy. All my friends are, you know, saying, God, you look so rested, and, you know, what, did you do something? Oh, no, no, no. So they can't tell what I did, but they can tell that I just look a little bit better. I am very pleased with my results. My eyes look much more symmetrical. I feel at least 5 years younger, and every year is younger is always better. I would refer all my friends, and have been, to Dr. Timmons for facial plastics in the area. Mm-hmm. Like I said, I've worked in a lot of facilities. I've been a nurse for over 30 years, and this has been the best job I've ever had. The staff is great. It's a wonderful place to come to work too.